Aloha, in this video, I will upgrade the CPU for my Acer Aspire 5315 laptop. This is the Acer Aspire 5315 laptop what I find near the dumpster. I cleaned up the laptop, because it was very dirty. I cleaned the heatsink and I washed the cooler fan, because the cooler was very loud and the CPU warmed up to 92 Celsius degree. I upgraded the BIOS from 1.19 to 1.45 version. The upgrade procedure difficulty level is medium. For the upgrade I need a Phillips screwdriver, plastic opening tools, but you can use your nails too. Paper towel and isopropyl alcohol to clean the CPU and the heatsink. A slotted screwdriver to remove the CPU. Arctic MX4 thermal paste. And of course the upgrade CPU. Step 1. Remove the battery and unscrew the four screws with the Phillips screwdriver. Step 2. Remove the bottom door. Step 3. Remove the three Phillips screws and unplug the fan from the motherboard. Step 4. Unscrew the four Phillips screws from the heat pipe and remove the heat pipe and the fan. Step 5. Clean the old thermal paste with isopropyl alcohol. Step 6. With the slotted screwdriver, release the old CPU and remove it. Step 7. Insert the new CPU in the socket and close the socket with the slotted screwdriver. Step 8. Clean the new CPU with isopropyl alcohol and apply the new thermal paste. Step 9. Put back the heatsink and screw in the four screws. Step 10. Fix it the fan with the three Phillips screws and plug the fan power cable to the motherboard. Step 11. Put back the bottom cover and fix it with the four Phillips screws. Step 12. Turn on the laptop and after the Windows recognize the new CPU. Restart the laptop to apply the new changes. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, subscribe and like it. See you next time. Goodbye.